I'm the opposite of anything wanna believe in, cause I don't even believe in myself. And if the door is closed, it stays that way. And if it's open, I might shut it, cause the sound leaks in and I get overwhelmed. Every time I wake up, I get disappointed by some shit I didn't do the day before. That's another problem that I have to deal with, and I hate it and can't take it. And I'm a kid on the sideline, just picking at grass, cause the other team is bigger and they're kicking my ass. And so the coach, he pulls me out, sits me down and has a laugh, and he says, kid, you should've stuck the fan. And I'm a boat upon the ocean, and the waves are getting big, and all my knots are falling loose, and the whore is giving in, and there's a monster in the water, and it's giving me a grin and saying, man, you should've stayed on the land. Well, I didn't get to pick this life, but thank God I didn't, cause if I did, I'd be some asshole with a view, overlooking a big city, with nobody else with me, just some money and a bar of food. Behind a door.